VVIP brat arrested in Telangana. A TRS corporator's son has been arrested for the second time in 3 months for cyber stalking. Abhishek Gaur, son of Jagdishwar Gaur, was arrested for harassing the victim by befriending her on social media and forcing her into cyber sex. Residents of the TRS leader's constituency took to the streets to protest against the father-son duo. Paul Oman is joining us with more details. Paul, looks like Abhishek Gaur is a repeat offender. He has been arrested for the second time in 3 months for cyber stalking.
Absolutely, Swati. In fact, it was in the month of September that Abhishek Gaur was arrested by the CCS, which is the department that handles cases in regard to cyber cell. In fact, this again comes as a second arrest of Jagdishwar Gaur, who is a corporator. His son Abhishek Gaur was arrested by the Rajakonda police. In fact, what he does is he has a Facebook account called as Vara Darling. He befriends people on social media and then bullies them into cyber sex. If they do not fall for it, what he does is he mocks photos of them and then uploads it on social media. In fact, people of Malkajgiri, which is a constituency that belongs to Jagdishwar Gaur, protested by taking to the street saying the father-son duo action has to be taken against them. In fact, they were hitting out at KCR asking, if this is your daughter, would you have let it go so easily? Clearly indicating that they want the Neta to be punished, because this is not the first time, this is the second time the same Neta's son has been arrested by the police for a very similar crime, cyber bullying and harassment. They wait to watch whether any action will be taken by the CM against Jagdishwar Gaur.